our chief guest, Sri Lakshmi Nivasji Jhunjhunwala, our director, Dr. Chaturvedi, our eminent faculty members, our enlightened parents, distinguished guests, and dear students. I was delighted to listen to the annual progress report of BIMTEC placed before you by our director, Dr. Harivansh Chaturvedi. My congratulations to Dr. Chaturvedi and his team, comprising the faculty, the students, the administrative staff, all for taking the institute to such good heights. On this occasion, I also thank the parents, the guardians of students for reposing their faith in us, as many new steps are being taken aggressively to provide greater facilities to the faculty and students, and many more will continue to follow. It gives me great pleasure to be in BIMTEC today on this special occasion when we are having here Sri L.N. Jhunjhunwala ji amidst us. Sri Jhunjhunwala ji, who is a leading industrialist, has many other features of eminence. Around the year 1950, when he was not a giant businessman, he made miracles in marketing. He adopted Bhilwara, B-H-I-L-W-A-R-A. He adopted Bhilwara as his Kurukshetra of business legacy. His innovative style of brand building, there was no such concept up to that time in India, brand building. His innovative style of brand building was a unique achievement on his part, both for students and scholars. Bhilwara became a Manchester in the state of Mewar in Rajasthan. And today, in textiles, Bhilwara is a great hub, thanks to the innovations of the father figure, Sri Jhunjhunwala ji. But returns are being reaped by hundreds of entrepreneurs, making immortal the name of Bhilwara, whose founder architect is Sri Jhunjhunwala ji amidst us sitting here. All this apart, he is a man of letters, a lover of music, and patron of fine arts, a committed thinker and contributor to the philosophy of Ramakrishna Mission. He is an institution builder. I am fortunate to count myself as one of his friends and associates of many decades now. We are really so happy to have him here as our chief guest. It would be very interesting to hear from him about the magic of entrepreneurship, his ability to successfully execute initiatives, and his concept of timely handing over the key to the younger generation. These histrionic qualities are not found in all big people. They may have bigger things, but the histrionic qualities he has reminds me of his early days when he was an ordinary beginner. Better, it will be better you listen to the master himself after some time and feel great about his philosophy. As for me, I have also a small song to place before you. I have been in business as an employee or an executive for 5.5 decades with Sri B.K. Birlaji, where I learnt a lot and where, as manager, I worked with courage and creativity. I therefore owe to share with you, and particularly our scholars and students who would need to constantly upgrade their competencies. For some time past, you are witnessing the turbulent time of the so-called economic recession having set in. The crucial point is that at this juncture, what has to be our thought process as integrators in a pluralist society? Friends, I strongly believe that once when you surrender to the onslaughts in business, you will never survive to gallop and grab the opportunities which are bound to appear again. If you are determined to survive, you will be a class of real managers. Managers are paid to promote and produce for prosperity and not simply profit, which according to Peter Drucker is often an accounting illusion. This accounting illusion, which covers all the costs of past and present, becomes a solution and brings prosperity to generate a surplus which will form capital to be invested in larger and larger sums, first for more jobs and then no sooner for better jobs also. The 20th century witnessed the creed of sovereign nations, that is, political sovereignty. The 21st century is witnessing economic sovereignty. And no surprise if after 2-3 decades you may witness social sovereignty of a very different type. But there has to be an end of sovereignty one day, as we are at the doorsteps of global economic integration, global spiritual integration, global cultural integration, despite the cries of destructive integration also. We therefore foresee the inevitable role of management, not only in business, but in public institutions also. This is going to be irrespective of known and unknown hazards. I believe the new symptoms will call for some new syllabus also. I tell you, in 1960, I was an apprentice for many months in Germany. Then I was a learner in 1964 for many months in Japan. Then I was a coordinator of many projects for some time in France. Thus, what I say is, out of all these efforts, agonizing exercises will emerge another concept of progress. The American President Harry S. Truman said, "Progress occurs when courageous leaders seize the opportunity to change things for better. Progress is seldom attained without sacrifices. Richard Carlton, former CEO of 3M, said, "Progress only comes to those who keep their eyes open and their feet moving." No matter, you may stumble if you are moving, as progress does not come about spontaneously. You will have your willpower to be supported by your skill power, irrespective of your acquired goodwill that you belong to BIMTEC. In today's fast-changing scenario, business would be looking up to quality while inducting its human resources. Your talent will be your metal, which will have to be molded as required before you get competitive advantage. I'm sure BIMTEC students, whom I often call our scholars, would constantly upgrade their managerial competence to have higher recruiter satisfaction, as has been achieved in successive surveys of BIMTEC students, as mentioned by our worthy director, Dr. Chaturvedi. The present hard times, however, will need your preparation of molding yourself sooner than your recruiters try to assess you or investigate in you. Whosoever molds earliest will not only win the race, but become an inspiration to his other fellow beings also. It is said that quality is not a thing, but an event, which should be perpetuated. It is through you, my dear friends, it is through you and through you alone that BIMTEC will create benchmarks constantly for years to come, for decades to come. Therefore, to students who are here to receive their due honors, I would say my heartiest congratulations to you on your grand success. And to the parents, I would like to say we are grateful to you for selecting BIMTEC, which, as events have proved, was the right choice. On behalf of BIMTEC, I must also call the members of our alumni. They will be our encyclopedia, not a mere dictionary. And when they become so, BIMTEC will have its head high. With these words, I am happy to reiterate that we rededicate ourselves to serve all our stakeholders better and better. Thank you very much indeed, and my best luck to my students. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for a very illuminating address. Now comes the major part of this afternoon's function. May I now request our chairman and the director to kindly take their seats below, right here, in front of the stage, for awarding the diploma.
Let the candidates be presented.
Sir, I present you candidates in person for the postgraduate diploma in business management, full time, class 2008, whose names are set out in the list and will be read by the registrar. These scholars have been examined and found worthy of the award of the diploma. They may be awarded the said diploma.
Subhan Rajguru. Virat Mahajan. Krishan Sundar Jain. Akshit Singhal. Siddharth Yadav. Arpit Jindal. Bharat Sethi. Ankit Surya. Siddharth Rastogi. Siddharth Astana. Indrapreet Singh Hira. Vikas. Aditi Vardhan. Shivi Saxena. Simrit Dugal. Sumit Agarwal.
Thank you.
Dikshit Durgeshke. Anusuya Mathur. Tarun Das. S.M. Tanishali. Ruby Chopra.
Thank you.
Pranav Arora. Nitin Sehgal.
Nitin Saitse.
Amandeep Semi.
Thank you.
Anjul Chip.
Anjul Estara.
Kshitij Vadva.
Good, thank you.
Kumar Uzma. Ruchi Sina.
Thank you. Ruchi Saitse. Ruchi.
Sonil Agarwal.
Sonil. Thank you.
Gagan Kumar Mangal. Alok Agarwal.
Alok Saitse. Thank you. Good.
Amit Pokhriyal.
Amit Saitse.
Ankur Bhargav.
Saitse. Ankur Saitse.
Anjali Atri. Deepak Mahajan.
Thank you.
Jitesh Kumar. Durga Swami K. Vidhi Agarwal. Naval Shukla.
Naval side se. Naval thoda side se please. Haan. Agyo ji. Haan.
Nilanjana Chatterjee. Nitin Agarwal. Raghav Kohli. Ritesh Agarwal.
Good. Good.
Vineet Bhatia. Swati Malik. Renuka Singh. Nidhi Mittal. Lokesh Bhatia. Lokesh. मधुरिमा गुप्ता
मधुरिमा थैंक यू
अजय शर्मा
अजय
दिव्यता गोयल
दिव्यता दिव्यता यस
रेणु डागा रुनिचा गुप्ता मनीषा दैया कपिला दिव्या जसनीत कौर प्रणामा निशांत पुजारा कोमल वत्स महक दरियानानी स्वाति कौशल नेहा बजाज निकेश कोरवा मोहित कुमार सुमित रावल राधिका अग्रवाल अदिति डबरा रूही सक्सेना रितु सिंह अविनाश कुमार अजीत कुमार स्वामी निशांत कुमार सुभदीप दास गुप्ता मनोज कुमार अग्रवाल अरुण सत्यम पल्लवी अग्रवाल सोनी सिमरन
थैंक यू में क्या?
निवेश माथुर। हितेश शर्मा।
थैंक यू। साइड से
अंजू अरोड़ा। संदीप कुमार अग्रवाल। विनू नायक। श्रीजा एस नायक। विनीत जैन। सिद्धार्थ सेठ। दिव्या ज्योत सिंघानी। सौरभ सिरहर। सौरभ जैन। भगवंत कौर। वरुण भाटिया। सचिन चौधरी। रोहित काकापुरी। भरत अहुजा। गुरजीत सिंह गुलाटी।